Hi, Snippies! I'm back with more World of Warcraft. Today my focus is going to be on grinding some gear to prepare for the upcoming raid release on, I believe, Tuesday. As well as trying to get through a few more of the story quests. Especially in case those have any impact on my ability to gear up and stuff like that. I know the last couple of expansions, you had to get to a certain advancement in the story quests before you could get your legendary, for instance. I'm actually curious what the, There should be a... Here we go, it's suggested content tab. Curious what this has to say. Interesting. I'm also hoping to experience the rest of the dungeons that we haven't done yet. But I may just go ahead and do a random dungeon because the primary focus right now is gearing, and more than likely we'll end up experiencing all those as we gear up. Let's see though. Academy I already did. Or maybe I should focus on the dungeons that I have quests for? I know I was having trouble with my quest log being pretty full. I can probably ditch some of these breadcrumb quests. Dang. Okay, Halls of Infusion, Legacy of Tyr. Well, these are not permanent quests. These are like weekly. And then Entropy to Order. Okay, Halls of Infusion, Legacy of Tyr, Entropy to Order. I don't know what Entropy to Order is. Might have to take a closer look at that one. Oh, Halls of Infusion. Okay. Okay. Wait, but I already had Halls of Infusion. So are two of them Halls of Infusion? Yeah, two of them are Halls of Infusion. Okay. Okay, so we will target those. And we'll see. Oops. When we get a group.
Everything has a price. The reckoning is at hand.
The big person. Technically a quill boar, but yeah.
Can't use that item yet. I need to target something first.
I'm not totally sure why the sound keeps cutting out.
I don't have a target.
Or acting like it's like really close and really far away. Seems to be a little buggy.
I need a target. I don't have a target. Something first.
Doing pretty well this time. Pretty close to the top of meters.
More trespassers! I will not allow you through!
I need to get closer.
I will not let you through! My sacrifice will keep these halls safe!
I guess I'm not supposed to stand near those when they die. Oops. It's an incalculable power. Are not as good as what I already have. Apparently nobody needs the drop that I got. Even though we definitely have a paladin.
I don't have a target.
It's raining frogs.
It's too far away. Get something first.
The winds are always in my favor.
Out of range. I don't have a target. I can't use that item yet. item yet. Not ready yet.
Build a new world, free from their corruption.
Sometimes you just gotta raise the healer.
Nothing can stop us.
Not ready yet. I need to target something first.
I
out of range. Target. I need to get closer.
The elemental will cleanse the waters.
Oh, no one alive over here. I guess those things keep replicating if you don't kill them fast enough.
It's
or interrupt.
Charging. I'm out of range.
Oops. Oh, okay, touching those is bad in this one. Is like the worst thing as a Death Knight. I'm definitely going to die, yeah. Better weapon. Very nice. Okay, time to enchant a new weapon. What's this new weapon look like? Very paladin-y. Okay. Also, infusion is done. I should look for a group for Olduming. Finish this quest I'm doing. And then go turn in the other two that I just finished from the dungeon. Well, my dungeon queue came up before I finished the quest again. I'm not used to them being this fast.
Must restore the powers we relinquished.
Very unusual.
To defeat Deathwing. Within the depths of Ulduman lies a vault that holds a disc of Keeper Tyr's memories. Find that disc and bring it back to me. It may contain the knowledge we need to regain our strength.
This tank is pulling too much stuff, and it's aggroing onto me, and that is going to leave me dead.
Have we found any riches? We've been digging down here so long, I can't even think straight.
No one steals from us. Time to teach these lunkheads a lesson.
I'm out of range.
I have a quiver full of swords, and I know how to throw them!
I need to get closer.
Did somebody order a skull kraken?
And I'm dead. Also, the healer died, so...
Eat my shield!
Kraken!
Eat my shield!
Now the party's starting! Here we go! Somebody order a skull kraken?
Time to move this thingy.
Hop in and let.
Okay, okay, we give up.
You know, I think that tussle actually helped clear my head.
Much obliged, strangers. We'll lend you a hand after we get our bearings.
I need to get closer. I need to target something first.
Brelmok, the chief here!
Hello, and welcome to my new floor. Thanks for joining!
Trogs! Fight for your chief! Now you're going to be sorry. Get out here and smash him.
It's too far away.
Brelmok always wins. Nice work. That frog has been a real pest.
I can't use that item.
We know how to open the door, but that ugly rockhead always kept us out.
I don't have a target.
Want to see something nifty? What's this? That did it. Now let's see what we can find inside. Here's marvelous mustache! Another locked door!
Leave this to me! Shield charge! Boom! Oh, my head!
At least this lunkhead got the door open. You better go on while Olaf recovers.
I need a target.
The unworthy will not enter this hallowed place. Keeper Tyr's secrets will be protected!
I need to get closer.
You from existence! resistance! Must regain strength!
That's all for this episode. If you enjoyed, please like, comment, subscribe, or join me on Twitch or Twitter. Hope to see you next time on Yuki Kaze Gaming. Matane!